Good morning everyone and welcome back to my channel. So today is a really exciting day. It is mine and Jake's moving day. We are moving house down to Brighton and it's the first time that we're moving in together, just the two of us.
I'm gonna miss this view so much. This is my favorite part about living where I do at the moment. Our little side balcony goes straight onto the woodland and I just love it so much. And I will miss this.
So I have got wet hair, I have got acne from the stress of trying to move house in like 7 days. Also, you can see in the background here, this is where my shelving unit was, and turns out we never painted behind the shelving unit. So that is the colour my room used to be. Jake's family are arriving in about 10 minutes time with the massive moving truck so that we can load all of the big bits of furniture onto it.
It's looking good. We still got loads of room. Thank you, honey.
We've got the keys. So exciting. And now we're just gonna move the big bits of furniture in. Very excited.
Bloody excited.
I'm getting tired of sitting by myself. I'm not staying quiet this time whilst drinking to good health. Turns out that being free means.
This is going to be our local coffee shop. It's lovely. This is where me and Jake will be going every morning.
Yay! We've got all the big furniture in. And it's looking good. And we're so tired. I love you.
I love you too. We did it.
We did it. Everyone. So it is now Monday. We came home on Saturday night and then spent yesterday packing up a load more boxes, which we are now taking back down to Brighton today. We've only got my tiny little car today, so we can't take loads down, but we're bringing a bit more of the like decorations rather than just like the big pieces of furniture. Yeah, we're gonna like make it a bit more homey in there today.
2 hours later.
I've already got too hot in my jumpsuit, so I'm already resorted to whatever. Jake, you can't, don't just stand there, it's creeping me out, man. I've already changed into whatever I could find in our storage, and we haven't bought clothes yet. Yeah, so we've made it down to Brighton. Jake has already provided me with an iced coffee, which is absolutely essential for all the moving we've got going on today. And we're just starting to get all of our stuff out of boxes and make it a bit more homely. We've met all of our neighbors, well, not all of our neighbors, we've met some of our neighbors and they are so nice. So yeah, it's going great so far. We have stopped for lunch because we're so tired. So we've got the bus into town, we didn't even walk. We've caught the bus, now we're getting lunch. We are so tired, but we've got the few bits that we needed. And now we're going back to the flat to go and put them in. We're so tired today, honestly. It is many hours later than the last clip I filmed. I came home and immediately fell asleep for about an hour, but we've made really good progress with the house. Like after the nap, I like got a new lease of life. And we've done the kitchen, we've done almost on the 2 bedrooms. So it's going really well. I can give you like a little quick tour, but I'll do a proper house tour another time.
Started to get some cute little stuff around the bed. We've got all of our stuff in the window now. It looks really nice. Got my little side table over here. I've started to fill up my cabinet as well. Obviously I've got Miss Paris and Miss Lana, so that's the most important thing. So the living room's coming together as well. We've started putting all of our little bits and pieces on the fridge, which is so cute. And then the kitchen. Oh, the lights are going a bit funky, but the kitchen's coming together as well. Actually, the only piece of food we have in this house right now
is some out of date CBD cookies, which we're going to eat anyway because what's the worst that can happen? So therefore we are going to the beach to have some dinner. We've got the spare room down here, which is coming along nicely. And there is a husband. As I was saying earlier, we went to town and we went to Bershka, and the Bershka in Brighton is huge now. It's like doubled in size since the last time I was down here. There's these shoes that I've been wanting for literally like over a year now, and Jake got them for me today as an early birthday present because it is my birthday in a few weeks' time. Let me show you them. They're so cute. These are the shoes. They're Hello Kitty and they're massive and they give me like a good extra foot in height, and I'm literally so obsessed with them and I've looked at them for so long. So yay, thank you Jake. Thank you, Jake!
You're working. What for?
My shoes!
Ah, yes! Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Holly! Love you! Love you! We're also going to meet up with my bestie, Sophie. Sorry, just switching the lights off. Can't be affording electricity now. We're meeting up with Sophie on the beach as well, which will be so nice because she also lives just around the corner from us. So yeah, that's really exciting. And then we'll probably take her back here and show her around. This is literally the view from the end of our road. Like, how crazy is that? This is just where we live now. I think it's gonna take a while to get over that. Our nightly view. My nightly view. I'm gonna be sick, that was so gross. I got Sophie, I got my wife on the beach, and I got my Jake up there. Woo!